Hey there, so this is Patrick. I run stopsprayingus-sf.com, and I do quite a few rainwater analysis tests, and quite a few people have asked me how I do them. So on my site, Stop Spraying Us here, you click on rainwater analysis. Here is what I get. Let me see, go down to find a good one here. Oh yeah, this one, freaking doozy. March 19th. I got 540 micrograms per liter of aluminum in the rainwater falling on my apartment building here in San Francisco. Really sucky. So, how do you get them? How do you get your rainwater analyzed? So, well, first of all, you want to catch the beginnings of the rain before all the metals get washed out. So you need 150 milligrams, milliliters, sorry, of water, which is about 5 fluid ounces. So what you do, you get a whole bunch of non-metallic clean bowls, cups, plates, whatever, and leave them out. On something high up. You don't want like near the ground so stuff will splash into it. You want to have it as clean as possible. High sided containers are best, buckets, anything, doesn't matter. And catch the beginning of the rain. And as long as you get 5 fluid ounces, you're good. So now what? I use McCampbell Analytical. They're based in Pittsburgh, California, and they're actually a really good a company. One downside of McCampbell is they will only report levels of metals above reporting limits. Basic Lab in Redding, California will publish stuff that's lower than that, but in any case, we want the, like the really high numbers. So you go to McCampbell.com here, and over here there is a chain of custody forms. You click on that. And chain of custody forms regular, click on PDF, and here you have it. So, I'll stretch this out a little bit if you'll let me. Here's how you fill this thing in. So, report to, you put your name there, fill all this stuff out. The project n number, I put the same as project number as project name. For example, I do rain SF. 4/4/16. That was my most recent one. Location where it is. You can sign it here. Sample ID. You can put the whatever you want to call it. I usually put the date and where it was. The field where this in here is where you where it was collected. San Francisco, whatever date, time, number of containers. So actually, the container you use, you can use glass or plastic, like an Odwalla bottle or something small like that. As long as it's 5 fluid ounces, you're good. Matrix doesn't actually have rainwater here, so I check other. Method preserved. You'll leave this unchecked unless you can get McCampbell can actually send sample bottles to you, which actually have HNO3, which is nitric acid. A little splash in the bottom that that preserves the metals so that it doesn't leach into whatever for longer. And they'll send those to you for free. So analysis request here. You'll write in the three main ones you need to do are aluminum, barium, and strontium. And I've also sometimes I'll do five metals and I'll add in titanium, manganese, arsenic, cadmium, whatever the hell. Right, turnaround time. 5 days, the cheapest. And you click PDF and I'll send you a PDF. The pricing is it's $17 for the first metal, and subsequent metals are $12 each. So. When you've done all that, you sign here, date, time, and unless you live in, if you live in the San Francisco Bay Area, you can actually have a courier come and pick it up, which is pretty awesome. So that's free and cheap. Well, free as in beer. Otherwise, you can use UPS or something or the mail. So you'll say relinquished by you, date and time received by. So if you bring it to like UPS or FedEx or a post office, you'll put that stuff in there, and it'll, and these guys will fill out the rest. So, and then it'll come back and you'll get a metals report. So that should cover it. Yeah, that's it for now. So any questions, email me. You can reach me at Stop Spraying Us on the contact page here. So you can contact me if it'll work. And if you'd like to help me do my stuff, it costs a lot to go traveling around and doing rainwater analysis and all that kind of stuff. There's a support page here under Help Me, and that you can maybe send me a few dollars every now and again. That would be awesome. So that's it. If any questions, ask below in the comments. All right. Bye for now.